Cam Atek. I'm Joe Shuck.
And I'm Jared Bailey.
And you're watching Cat TV News.
Don't forget that prom is next weekend. So if you haven't already, please get your permission slips from the main office in order to leave school early. The promenade starts at 6:30 at the Wildwoods Convention Center. If you are attending, you must be there promptly at 6 p.m. Watch for highlights right here on Cat TV News.
The K-Matek Fun Run and Flea Market was last Saturday at 9 a.m. Proceeds benefit the class of 2021. Here are some of the highlights.
Yesterday was TinkerCon. Here are some highlights from the event.
Hi, I'm Libby Catanoso, and I'm here with
Timmy Lashley
and Emily.
And we're here at TinkerCon. So what are you guys doing here at TinkerCon?
So right now we have created an escape room, Escape K-Matek. You guys have 30 minutes to go in and try to exit, or if you don't, no well then.
So I think our fastest time right now is 8 minutes and 53 seconds. So the room is very dark and they have to use their phone flashlights and you have to solve all the puzzles to escape.
How long did it take you guys to come up with this escape room?
I don't know. I think we came up instantly.
We came up with the idea originally, and to finish planning took us a couple of weeks, I think like 3 weeks.
Yeah.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Livy Catanoso and I'm here with
Sam.
Eddie.
So what are you guys doing here at TinkerCon?
Our teacher from CTE, Mr. Wanker, brought us over here to check out the different events that are going on, such as computer stuff, pre-engineering, of course, Fun Maker, all kinds of cool stuff.
Yeah, I was doing some virtual reality stuff, and we watched a Mentos Coke explosion about 20 minutes ago.
What's your favorite thing here so far?
I think it was pretty cool over here where we got to make a little button, so I made Thanos. I thought it was pretty cool.
I like the VR the most. That was fun.
All right, thank you. I'm here with
Cameron.
Alex.
Briar.
So what are you guys doing here at TinkerCon?
Our group is called PTPT, and we ran a Coco Mentos show. We also have this skee ball machine, and we also are doing slime.
What is TinkerCon?
It's basically tinkering around with different activities, creating something.
Now it's time for this week's question of the week. The question is, if you could travel anywhere in the world, where would you go?
If I could go anywhere in the world, I would probably go to either Fiji or Tahiti or I don't know, back to Hawaii, but you know, stay there because, you know, trying to just surf all day.
If I could go anywhere in the world, I would go to Giant's Causeway in Ireland.
If I could go anywhere, I'd go to the Beach Dog Cafe in Costa Rica.
I would like to go to Joe O'Brien's mom's house.
I would travel to Japan because that's where all anime is created.
If I could travel anywhere in the world, it would be to Fort Lauderdale, Florida, because I just love it there so much.
I would go to Antarctica to see penguins.
If I could go anywhere in the world, it would be the Krusty Krab.
If I could go anywhere in the world, it would be Weenie Hut Juniors.
If I could go anywhere in the world, I think it would have to be the Goofy Goober Ice Cream Party Boat.
If I could go anywhere in the world, I'd go to the Salty Splatoon.
Squidward's house.
I would go to Jamaica.
I would go home.
Cairo, Egypt, because that's where Indiana Jones fought that guy with the sword and, like, just shot the guy.
Thank you for those interviews.
The golf team had a very successful season, breaking the all-time win record. Congrats, guys.
16-3.
Yeah.
Student Council is having an election. If you would like to vote, visit the school website for more information. Voting is now underway, and it goes through Friday. All voting is online, so go to the school website and click the Vote Now button. Allie Baim and Alexa Craver are running for treasurer, while Frank Bazile and Sammy Jansen are running for president. Make sure you take the time to vote.
Hi, Kate May Tech. My name is Allie Baim, and I'm running for student government treasurer. As treasurer, I would like to organize more community events and make more money for student government. Second, I want to improve the communication between the students, teachers, and administration. I hope you can count on me for your student government treasurer.
HVAC and carpentry students stopped by the TV studio last week on signing day. Their parents and teachers were there, and each student signed a letter stating that they will be employed immediately after graduating. Congratulations to the students, their parents, and their teachers.
That's all we have for this newscast. I'm Joe Shuck.
And I'm Jared Bailey. We'll see you next time on Cat TV News. Can't seem to remember my name. Everybody I know is the same. Only got a couple dollars in my pocket. And a bad habit can't seem to knock it. 1, 2, 3, I smoke.